Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak-and-dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building, while Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs a day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
Shoulder of yours.
That's a little sore, but it's nothing I can't live from.
What was that? Someone should go and see.
Homeless people.
I just want to see if you're doing okay.
Did you wrap up the serial?
What is this?
What have you done to me?
Yes, I think you're a bit.
See a meet for you.
I'm gonna be ripped. Get the hell out of here. I got this one.
And it says I can get a lot of money to be in so much fun.
You don't want people like us, and that's what it is.